I'm gonna release the song eventually. But it's called Imaginary Friends, so yeah, okay.
Just imagine.